Hello and welcome everyone. Augmented reality, AR, has come a long way since its inception, and its advancements have been nothing short of remarkable. The technology has found its way into various industries, including gaming, healthcare, education, retail, and marketing, among others. In the years to come, AR is expected to continue to disrupt and transform how we live, work, and interact with our environment. Today, we're going to be sharing with you the 6 AR trends in 2023. Number 1. Augmented reality for remote assistance. One of the biggest challenges faced by many businesses is the need for physical presence when it comes to servicing or repairing equipment. This not only leads to increased costs, but it also takes up valuable time, which can be detrimental to the business's productivity. Augmented reality for remote assistance aims to solve this problem by allowing experts to guide remote technicians through complex repairs using AR technology. With this technology, the expert can project their instructions onto the technician's field of view, allowing them to complete the repairs more efficiently and effectively. The use of AR for remote assistance is expected to grow rapidly in 2023 as more businesses embrace the technology's potential to reduce costs and improve productivity. Number 2. AR gaming. The gaming industry has been one of the early adopters of AR technology. Games like Pokemon Go and Harry Potter: Wizards Unite have already demonstrated the potential of AR gaming. In 2023, we expect to see more AR games that provide immersive and interactive experiences. One of the most significant advantages of AR gaming is the ability to blend the real world with the virtual world, providing a more engaging and captivating experience. Additionally, AR gaming allows for social interaction, making it an excellent platform for people to connect and engage with others. Number 3. AR advertising. Augmented reality has the potential to revolutionize the advertising industry by providing a more immersive and engaging experience for consumers. AR advertising allows consumers to interact with products and services in a more tangible way, making it more likely that they will engage with the brand. Additionally, AR advertising can provide businesses with valuable data on consumer behavior and preferences, allowing them to optimize their marketing strategies to improve engagement and drive sales. In 2023, we expect to see more businesses leveraging AR technology to enhance their advertising efforts. Number 4. AR in healthcare. The healthcare industry has been quick to adopt AR technology to improve patient outcomes and reduce costs. AR can be used to assist with surgical procedures, allowing surgeons to visualize and plan surgeries more accurately. Additionally, AR can be used to train medical professionals, providing them with hands-on experience without putting patients at risk. In 2023, we expect to see more healthcare providers leveraging AR technology to improve patient care and reduce costs. Number 5. AR in education. AR has the potential to transform the education sector by providing interactive and immersive experiences for students. AR technology can be used to create virtual classrooms, allowing students to interact with digital objects and environments. Additionally, AR can be used to provide students with real-world simulations, providing them with hands-on experience in a safe and controlled environment. In 2023, we expect to see more schools and universities leveraging AR technology to enhance the learning experience for students. Number 6. AR smart glasses. AR smart glasses are expected to be a game-changer in the AR industry in 2023. These glasses provide a more immersive and hands-free experience, allowing users to interact with the digital world without having to use their hands. Additionally, AR smart glasses can provide users with real-time information, allowing them to make more informed decisions. The use of AR smart glasses is expected to grow rapidly in industries such as manufacturing, logistics, and retail, where they can improve productivity and efficiency. In conclusion, augmented reality is a rapidly evolving technology that is expected to disrupt and transform. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Hit the bell so you never miss out on our new videos, and thanks for watching. Until next time, safe travels.